Ah, Miss Kitty. Oh, there's a chest in this room. Paper in between the book. It looks like writing. This is what it said. The monsters were saying that the water on the fifth floor is leaking somewhere. Odom. Okay. Locked chest. For a minute. Okay, so there's the teleport room from earlier. Guys both have as our friend four. Oh, that worked out nicely with the miss. Fine then, we'll do the converge attack. You are really good at knowing who I've got, who I've, protecting. those are both one-way doors. Okay. But the top one is a two-way door. But, size of them, but the map I have tells me otherwise, so that appears to be an accuracy on that map. Okay. There's a latch and trigger somewhere, which is entirely possible. Oh, you guys. You guys are not good. Then I will stick with the grid deck then, if they don't have enough damage to get one out with a double attack. So that's a teleporter room. Takes me to 4. Oh, some monster coming out, so I might as well just face them head on. So that one takes me over to the west wing. So we do actually need to go that way. Okay. Third attack on Chimera. Spell. Hold. And let's heal the background. Actually, let's just heal Creo. Creo's not in the best spot. All the AoE spells that they've taken. Nicely. Okay. This door is one way. Yep. that's a one-way door which prevents me from progressing towards the goal. I need to go south. Go into this, and go into this door. And then teleport to the north, don't want to go there. That one takes me right next to 4. And straight ahead takes me to 7, which will go back to the middle of the right wing, west wing. Go south this way, and then this way. I think a little bit of mapping here, just to have. Okay. Yep, that's the other side of the teleporter over there. That's a one-way door, and that sends me 3. Got it. Okay. This way. Straight ahead. One-way door. Straight ahead takes me back where I started. I need to go back north. I need to not need to go. Can you go this way? Head.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe, and also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.